That was quite the opening. Welcome everyone to Ancestors, Human Odyssey, Humankind Odyssey. I guess our parent is dead. What do we need to do here? Don't move. Hiding spot. So that's just another one? Yeah. What's that? Okay, our current clan settlement over there. I'm not sure if we should hide or make our way to the clan. Let's find a hiding spot. Those seem closer, easier to get to. I guess. Oops, what happens if I memorize? Location of anything you identify can be memorized. Okay. Intelligence can also be used to discover practical items and to visualize things you have identified. Don't move to stay in senses. This is a representation of the sounds within the range. Okay. Whatever. Let's hide. I guess we're an adult now. Find the lost child of your clan. Hold A to sprint, release A to jump. Okay. Cool. Cancel a jump, stop moving before releasing A. What if I intimidate this one? Nothing. Oh. Guys. Does this other one have a name? Whoops. Okay. Cool. Certain things you can pick up and use eventually. Oh, I like these leaves. Let's inspect them. New tool. Tap X to help find. Oh! Is that the baby monkey down there? I guess there is a focus button. Let's find out. Here. Alright. I'm not sure how to get rid of the thing in my hand. Oh, right bumper. Right there. Perfect. I guess that's not something I can pick up. These berries. probably good for later. I don't know much about this game, but I would imagine we have to eat to survive. I don't know how to get down, but I guess I do. Grabbing foliage and creepers. Jump, then hold A to grab the foliage or creepers when passing through it. Trunks, branches, and rock walls are grabbed automatically. Alright, that's good to know. I imagine fall damage is a thing, but I don't know how far I can fall beforehand. B and wait for an answer to progressively comfort the kid. Lower the temperature. Take time to listen. Okay, I guess we did that right. Back. Growing neuron communication. Hi. There we go. So where is my plan settlement? Is that it? Yes, that is it. What's up there beside it? We don't know, I guess. I guess most of these are probably going to be question marks. Hiding spot. I guess we should probably take the kid back before we do anything, any exploring. I don't seem to be able to run as fast with him on my back. Sure, we can get up this way. Oh, that's where I came down from, though. Should be able to get back up over here. Okay, that circle at the bottom looks to be my stamina or energy of some kind. Stop, that'll come back, right? We're at it. Okay, it's right in front of me. What's this? Seem liftable. Maybe it's because the kid's with me. Let's go get rid of him. Guessing that's the other parent upset about the death? I don't know. Can your lineage evolve faster than our ancestors did? Probably not. What's this? Avatar's vitality. Green is energy, limited by stamina, life expectancy. Eat, drink, something, something, something. Stop moving to see all the contextual actions offered. They vary according to your situation. Alright, what's in my hand? A rock? Granite rock. Okay. Whoops. Really? We have to inspect the water? We don't know that we can just drink it? Now they all know that it's drinkable too, I guess. Can we... No sleep. How do we get rid of this kid? Oops. We don't need to remember that hiding spot now. When built, a sleep spot is at the basis of every settlement. Tap A to lie down on a sleepy spot. Is that what this is? That is what this is. Drop child. Let's look at evolution. See what this is. In evolution, you must be in your clan's active settlement, have passed at least one generation, and succeed. Okay, well, we're definitely not ready for that. Can we do anything in here? Probably not, eh? What's this? Baby genetic potential. You has an increased capacity to metabolize food. Will be defined once he reaches adulthood. Okay. Let's sleep. Oh, I have to keep holding it. So if I let go, will he wake up in the middle of the night? Or I guess she, our character, is a female. you saw all that at the start. So let's see, if I stop holding it, yes, we'll wake up in the middle of the night. Let's go back to sleep till daytime. Call mate. Do I have a mate? No. Oh, where is this? That might be my mate. He came running, I don't know. There were buried trees out here somewhere. There they are. Let's eat a little bit and see if that'll replenish any of the bars at the bottom. Don't know if that did anything. Okay. Can we make it to this tree, do you think? Yeah, we can. Are all of these just hiding places? That's not. Let's go down there. Rocks. Oh, okay. Almost didn't stop the fall. Is that like a beehive? What is this? New tool. Oh, it's a fiber? No. I don't know what that is. Gave us some kind of bonus. Maybe protection against cuts or by the looks of it? I'm not sure. I guess let's find something else. There's things right here in front of us. Rocks. We already know what those are. What is going on? There's a snake somewhere. Is it in the grass? Thank you. Oh, a fishing spot. Okay. Wait, I can grab this. Horse tail. Oh, it's food. Another protection of some kind. Broken bones or something. Prime dodging. Ow, stupid snake. Oh, I'm poisoned. And the snake gonna fight now? No. It destroyed that snake. Now if this poison could wear off so I could see what's going on, it'd be great. There he is. I knew I heard him. I'm wondering if drinking water or something. Actually, it's probably a food that gets rid of the poisoning. That warthog's following us. Sound of an alligator. Dopamine is needed to avoid hysteria when in fear. Go back this way, I guess. I don't think we have much of a chance of survival at this point. Lion, what? Let's get away from that. Please say he can't climb. Oh, we are also bleeding. Oh, we're dead.